Today we're gonna be watching 8 different kicks that caught the partner by surprise. We will take a close look in order to understand and learn better how we can apply these moves in our games. This is Tomon Jingeru Polonski with Capoeira Life Show. 8th place, Avial. If you look closely, he actually kicks his hands, so it's not the best precise kick, but I like the way he did it. He took his weight backwards, so the partner will come to him. At that time he was dragging his leg slowly, and the moment his partner Kontamesu Gugu started going forward, he kicked the Shapa. 7th place, Manjingeru Kodaujo. This is a game of mine. Watch how I don't step my back leg into the Jinga. That helps me have the right timing to kick the Martello in his face when he stands in a parallela. 6th place, Estrelia Kodaujiou. Here Professor Estrelia is playing with Contra Mesa Senoa, and she does something I really like to watch. She started kicking before he escaped, and then he went straight into her kick. Instead of her kicking him, he went right into the kick. 5th place, Gayola Kodaujiou. Look at this amazing timing. When Gayola see the partners starting to kick Armada and jumps to the counter attack with Chapa Giratoria. When he's jumping, he's leaning his torso backwards, that way he escapes the Armada. And now he's in amazing position, enabling to kick just centimeters off his partner's head. 4th place, Marcelo Finku. This is a game that took place in our home studio in Israel, in our event between Marcelo and I, and here he uses a similar strategy to the one we saw in the first video. He shifts his weight backwards, which made me go over there. I thought it was safe, and I'm gonna go with my back to him. So when I turned, he had the opportunity to kick a Shapa straight into my stomach. 3rd place, Ivan Kodaujiou. Again, we can see the same strategy. He goes down and then he goes backwards as he's gonna go for a hole, and he stays in the same place. The other guy comes and gets the Shapa right into his stomach. Can you see how this strategy plays over and over again? You can use it in your game too. 2nd place, Gugu Quilombola. This time Gugu is gonna get back at Avial. While Avial is turning around for Armada, Gugu is placing his leg in the right place, and then he manages to escape, leaning his torso backwards and lifting his leg into Avial's face. 1st place, Mestre Idan Kodaujiou. In this game, Mestre Idan manages to kick Contra Mestre Gugu Martello 2 times, simply waiting for him to get up and have his face open for another Martello. This is a true sign of Mestre being able to be relaxed in the harder. Thanks a lot for watching. Please like this video and subscribe to the channel. Be sure to follow me on other platforms where I upload different content. I would love to hear your comments about this video. Ashe.